Working with multiple windows on a Chromebook. You have options for working with multiple windows. Let's get started. Step 1, open your Zoom meeting window and Chrome browser window. Step 2, snap Zoom window. Drag window to right edge, let go to snap into place. Step 3, snap Chrome window. Drag window to left edge, let go to snap into place. Now it's time to work. Keep Zoom open in one window and your work open in the other window. Here are some more helpful tips. Step 4, adjust windows. Drag the middle arrows. Step 5, exit split screen mode. Maximize a window. Step 6, toggle windows. Click shelf icons method. Toggle windows keystroke alt tab method. Toggle windows mouse click method. And that's it. You can now work with multiple windows on a Chromebook.